modest. Well, if you take the converse of that, an ungodly woman would be immodest. Immodest.
I'm pretty proud. I'm not giving you 10% though.
You haven't been here long enough. And all day long I've been saying, there's a great hope in Christ.
This is bullshit. Fuck these people.